ice skating in Tucson. All right, it's finally going to happen. This afternoon, Rio Nuevo approved $350,000 to fund an outdoor ice rink to the city. It's set to be open to the public starting Thanksgiving through New Year's Day. The rink will be built near Hotel Congress downtown.
All right, a Phoenix man has had it with dog owners not cleaning up after their pets. So he started to leave messages for the owners on sidewalks.
Yes, but the droppings aren't just the subject of his message.